संजन टीवी। सब्सक्राइब, लाइक एंड शेयर संजन टीवी।
डिवीजन। डिवीजन इज आल्सो कॉल्ड रिपीटेड सब्ट्रैक्शन। हाउ मेनी फाइव्स आर देयर इन 10? 10 माइनस 5 इज 5। हियर वी हैव 1 5 एंड 5 माइनस 5 is 0. Here we have 2 5s. So there are total 2 2s in the division of 10. We can subtract 5 from 10 2 times. So there are 2 5s in 10. This is same as 15 divided by 5 equals to 3. This is the same as 10 divided by 5 equal to 2. Rules of division. Dividing by 1. When we divide any number by 1, it gives the quotient as the number itself. Example: 8 divided by 1 equals to 8. 25 divided by 1 equals to 25. Dividing by 0. When we divide 0 by any number, it gives the quotient as 0. Dividing a number by itself. Let us find out how many 6s are there in 6. We do this by repeated subtraction, which is division. 6 minus 6 equals to 0. The remainder. Example: there are 12 apples. One plate can hold 5 apples. How many plates are needed so that each plate holds equal n number of apples? You can see that 2 apples are left over. The number of leftover things is called the remainder. How many 7s are there in 25? Let us subtract. Solution: 25 minus 7. The remainder is 18. 18 minus 7. The remainder is 11. 11 minus 7. The remainder is 4. We have 3 sevens in the division of 25 and 4 is the remainder. We can subtract 7 from 25 repeatedly 3 times, but 4 is left over. So 4 is the remainder. Sometimes when we divide a number by another number, we get a remainder. Long division. Example: divide 66 by 8. Solution: you know that 8 into 8 equals to 64, which is less than 66. So write 8 in the quotient and subtract 64 from 66. 8, 66, 8. 66 minus 64. The remainder is 2. We can check every long division question. If dividend equals to divisor into quotient plus remainder, then the division problem has been correctly solved. In the above division sum, let us check this out. Dividend equals to 66. Divisor equals to 8. Quotient equals to 8. Remainder equals to 2. Verification: divisor into quotient plus remainder equals to 8 into 8 plus 2 equals to 66. Getting two-digit quotients. We may get two-digit quotients on dividing bigger numbers. They are not given as products in the tables we have learned. Let us now learn how to divide bigger numbers. Example: divide 96 by 8. 8, 96. 8 ones are 8. 9 minus 8 is 1. Now get down the 6 and 8 twos are 16. 16 minus 16 is 0. The remainder is 0.
For more videos, subscribe Sanjan TV.